Good morning, students. So today is the first class for class 8. Okay, today we study the language and the first chapter is noun. So you already have studied about nouns. What are the different types of nouns? What is noun in the previous classes? So what is noun? Now noun is any word which is used for name of person, place, things or animals, which is called noun. So this you studied in the previous classes. So what are the different types of nouns? Now nouns are generally divided into 5 different types. First one is proper noun. Second, common noun, collective noun, material noun and abstract noun. So what is proper noun? So these 4 nouns you have already studied. So proper noun means this is the name of a particular place or a person. Example, Meena, Delhi, Mumbai, Bethnoti. So a proper noun means a particular name. So it always begins with a capital letter. Then common noun. Common noun generally used for names of people, animals, things or objects. It is in general term. Like for persons we can say boy, girl, man, woman. Then for animals, goat, cow, tiger. Then table, river. If we say Ganga river, means it is the proper noun. But river is the common noun. Now comes collective noun. So collective noun means it is the names of things, objects, animals or persons that are referred to be in a group. Like team, class, pack. Okay, pack means pack of wolves. Team of players. Class of students. Then material noun. Material noun is the words that refers to the substances or materials of constitution. Like table is made up of wood. Here table is a common noun, but the wood is a material noun because table is made from wood. Cement, iron, copper. So these are all material nouns. Okay. Then the last is the abstract noun. So abstract noun means what? Now the words that refer to the qualities like conditions, ideas, then action, feelings and emotion. So the words which generally describes these things we refer to it as the abstract noun. So qualities like we say beauty. Beauty is a quality. Condition is a poverty is a condition. Because poor is a condition. From poor, the word poverty comes. Idea. Idea means knowledge. Action. Work is action. Feelings. Love is a feeling. Emotions. Anger is a anger. Hunger. These are all. From angry, it comes anger. From hungry, it comes hunger. Okay. So these are all abstract nouns. So in this class, in class 8, we will focus basically on abstract nouns. Now what is abstract noun? Now abstract noun is a type of intangible noun. What is the meaning of intangible? Intangible noun or all other nouns. All other nouns means we can see it. We can touch. We can smell. But in case of abstract noun, we cannot use our sense organs. That's why this is called the intangible type of noun. Okay. So understood what is intangible? Intangible means we cannot use our senses to determine this. Because this depend upon our feelings, emotion, action, ideas, condition, qualities. So generally abstract noun is of two kinds. One is attributive noun Second part is verbal noun. So what is attributive noun? Attributive noun means these are the names of any quality, characteristics or attributes. So characteristics are also called attributes. So thus, words which generally describe the qualities or any characteristics are comes under the attributive nouns. These type of nouns can be formed from adjectives or nouns. So the type of abstract noun which can be formed from adjectives and nouns are called attributive nouns. Second one is verbal noun. Verbal noun means you can easily understood that the nouns which comes from the verb. Okay, by adding something to any verb, if a noun is noun can be written, that is called as the verbal noun. So now we'll see some examples of attributive nouns. Attributiveness, I told you that the nouns which can be formed from adjectives and nouns are called attributive nouns. So attributive nouns from adjectives, first one is. Abstract nouns can be formed by adding suffixes like ness, ity, y, dumb to adjectives. So these are called abstract nouns. Okay, like some examples: poor, poor, poverty. Kind, we add ness, kindness. Cheerful, cheerfulness. Able, ability. Fragile, fragility. Here ity, we just use ity. Okay, wish, wisdom, we add dumb. Stupid, stupidity. Beautiful, beauty, here why. Angry, anger. Brave, bravery. Difficult, difficulty. Hungry, hunger. Great, greatness. So these are all the attributive nouns which are made from adjectives. Okay, now second part is from nouns. Generally by adding suffixes like hood, then ship, we can made the attributive noun from the nouns. Like child, child, we know that it is a common noun. From child, if we add hood, then childhood. Knight, knighthood. Scholar plus ship, scholarship. King plus ship, kingship. Then member, membership. Friend, friendship. So acidity is also a noun. You can eat just acidity. Understood? So these are some of the type of attributive nouns. Then the next part is verbal nouns. Verbal nouns is the type of abstract noun which can be formed from verbs are called verbal nouns. Generally the type of nouns from verbs include the suffixes like ion, ment, meant, okay, ure, some others are there. Just you remember like this. Okay, action, act is a verb, act plus ion, action. Move is a verb, motion is the abstract noun. Encourage is a type of verb, encouragement. Commence, commencement. Commit, commitment. So these are all types of abstract nouns. So with this, our part 1 over. Now page number 10. One, let's do work is there. You just read the paragraph, okay, and make a table like this. In the table you write proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, abstract noun, and from the paragraph you just underline the noun words, the words which are noun. Then you just write it under what type of noun. Like India, it is under proper noun. Island, it is under common noun. Australian coast, don't be confused that Australian and coast. Coast is a common noun. No, here it is Australian coast. Okay, Then Tethys is a she, the name of a she. Then sea, ocean, these are all common nouns. So just like this, you made all the nouns and segregate in different types of nouns. Okay, this is for the first, page number 10. Then in page number 11, let's practice is there. Just write like this, okay? All of you write this in your copy also, book and copy. First one is erase, write eraser, stupid, stupidity, acid, acidity, manly, manliness, feminine, feminism, brave, bravery, brief, brevity, approve, approval, assure, assurance, save, savings, admit, you can write admission or admittance, unique, uniqueness, generous, generosity, extend, extension. So these are all the adjectives or nouns or verbs. These are all abstract nouns. Okay. So with this, today's first part is over. Then in the next class, we will study about countable and uncountable nouns. Okay. And noun cases. Thank you. If you have any doubt, then you can write it in the comments.